So that we have to take care of them this year in case. And so that's why my mother's here in Ghana. So I want to look at my friends here and try.
So you like being here?
I really enjoy being here. I enjoy being myself. There's no one who's gonna judge who I am. There's no one who's gonna judge who I what I'm weighing. I'm sorry. So man, that's why I enjoy being inside. I'm sorry. Because when you have to understand who I am, what I mean, I'm sorry. So man, I enjoy being inside. I want to be free, like, man, it's as born, as normal.
What's normal to you? Do you want to be treated like a boy or a girl?
I want to be treated like a boy because I choose to be a man. So, I'm not going to be, I'm never going to be interested in fucking boys. So, in my community, there are boys who are approaching me. And so on. But they can see I'm a lesbian. But they don't want to understand. But because I'm not in community anymore. So, I don't like in my community. So, they don't respect me. I'm not the only lesbian. But they are only lesbians. So, but they are not free because of being shy. Because maybe you can just be, you can be chose of being a lesbian. So ma, I just, that's why I don't like being a community because I know it's my job. So I'm enjoying inside because there's no one can judge me. There's no one can judge who I am. So I'm 53 and I'm enjoying both being with other lesbians in case. I'm sorry. I want to be united with this girl. So the think of a name change, now you can see. See, I would have a year. Now, communication. So I'm enjoying being in this.
So my, okay, shop, yeah. Why are you lesbian?
I never chose to be a lesbian. But with the city, I grew up, like, never fun. So, I've been a lesbian since I was young. I grew up being a lesbian. I never thought I was a lesbian, but I thought I was a tomboy. So, but now, I'm not a lesbian, I'm not a lesbian. Okay. In my community, I keep girls. In the land, I keep just girls. I hate it in my community to get girls and stuff. Almost 6 of girls that are bisexual. And even I hate bisexual girls and stuff. Because when I watch, I am. I want to get support from in my community, but some, they do support who I am.
Thank you, but you.
Nah, get some honest thoughts because they know how I do coming up.
Why are you here? Who's here for?
They know I'm drinking, but they don't know I'm smoking. Because they're suspecting I'm smoking, but they don't even prove I'm smoking, but they know I'm drinking alcohol. So, yeah. I don't see a problem of being a lesbian. Being a lesbian is just who you are, and so including your feelings. But see now, I'm a lesbian. We are living a life to improve it. Because I'm a young man, the same. You know, I still love who you are, and so. But in the church, you have to wear a skirt. So, I mean, I believe in the city church. So, but you know, when I go to church, I wear a skirt. So, not to move and pay.